Mitch actually just knocked down a bunch of floating sentients. Yo, weak as shit.